They have this craze about this one thing, Wheel of Fortune. Okay, before I go to this Wheel of Fortune, I just tell you this. Just take the thing you saw this one, okay? I just finished my studies. I'm coming to Penang, and for some reason I have this idea. I went to McDonald's, called for my best friends, and I said, please, can you all give me 150 each? And I'm going to buy a sombrero, and this thing is going to cost me 800 ringgit. They said, you fuck off, bro. I said, what the fuck? They have 150 lot of money, you know? No one else, none of them believe me. So I said, I want to try. But I wasn't confident. I asked my mother for money. Okay? I gave this Mexican guy 800 ringgit.
Yeah.
And I trusted him just like that. I said, please, to buy, get me a sombrero and all this. 2 months went by. My friends fucked me for the 60 days. You stupid asshole, my mother. 60th day, a box came for me. I can cry. One box. No? The mother said, there's a box. I opened the box. I only tell you one thing. It's always you can show me.
Yeah.
This box, this velvet sombrero, both the works, more than what I imagined. No? The sombrero so big. I'm big size. It was like this. Real one, no? And the holster, the bullet holster, and the gun. See?